on a search patrol, hunting Charlie down. It was in the jungle wars of 65. My weapon jammed and I got stuck way out and all alone. And I could hear the enemy moving in close outside. Just then I heard a twig snap and I grabbed my empty gun. And I dug in scared while I counted down my fate. And then a big marine, a giant with a pair of friendly eyes, appeared there at my shoulder and said, wait. When he came in close beside me, said, don't worry, son, I'm here. If Charlie wants to tangle now, he'll have to die. I said, well, thanks a lot. I told him my name and asked him his. And he said, the boys just call me Camelot. Brush and all around our ears. It was then I saw this big marine light a fire in his eye. And it was strange, but suddenly I forgot my fear. Well, we fought all night and side by our battle stance, and I wondered how the bullets missed this man, cause they seemed to go right through him, just as if he wasn't there, and the morning we both took a chance and ran, and it was near the riverbank when the ambush came on top of us, and I thought it was the end, and we were half, then a bullet with my name on it came buzzing through a bush. He just swatted with his hand, just like it was a fly. When I turned around, he was pulling a big palm tree right up out of the ground and swatting those Charlies with it from near the kingdom come. When he led me out of danger, I saw my camp and waved goodbye. He just winked at me from the jungle and then was gone. And when I got back to my HQ, I told him about my night and the battle I'd spent with a big marine named Camelfly. When I said his name, a soldier gulped and a medic took my arm and led me to a green tent on the right. He said, you may be telling true, boy, but this here is Camelfly, and he's been right here since he passed away last night. In fact, he's been here all week long. But before he went, he said, Semper Fi, and said his only wish was to save a young marine caught in a barrage. So here, take his dog tag, son. I know he wants you to have it now. And we both said a prayer for a big marine named Camelfly. Whoa, camouflage. Things are never quite the way they seem. Next time you're in a jungle fight and you feel a presence near or hear a voice that in your mind will lie, just be thankful that you're not alone and you've got some company from a big marine, boys called Camelfly.